more or less, it's 40 years since Liberty State Park has opened. And right now, there's nothing. You go to Liberty State Park, what does a park have to offer aside from the views of New York City? Why can't you enjoy the view while enjoying something else? You can get the best of both worlds if only somebody will take time to develop and clean up Liberty State Park. The intent was supposed to be for the people. Why can't the people enjoy it?